Hello everybody on YouTube, Jamgee here, back with more Borderlands 2. We literally almost just saved Ronan, and now, after like a long ass time, because I was a fucking idiot and didn't know if I left the area, I would prepare. Oh, back to what I said. I haven't been uploading anything, and I'm really sorry. I have been very sick. If you should still be able to hear me being sick. Still a bit sick, so bear with me while I am. Sometimes you can't hear me completely because of my voice being fucked up. Oh shit. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to try and get back into the game after a bit of time, so I'm sorry if I'm afraid of the loop again. No, but I'm a bit back now. I should be able to. Stuff because you know I can't sit at home forever and just not doing anything. I've been sick since like last Wednesday. Shit, whoops. There we go. Is that a sniper with two barrels? Huh. No, but I should be partially back. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to report all the time because since I'm gonna have to relax at some point and try and get better. You guys know how it is, being sick. I haven't even been in school or anything, I've literally been sitting at home dying. Luckily, I've gotten some medication for it, so it might help a bit. There we go. Oh, yeah, we got a level upgrade. I really like this critical hit damage and reload speed, that's really nice. Headshot damage is also really nice. Wait, I only gain 4%, so if I take this I gain 10 critical and plus reload. This is also really nice, improved accuracy. Wait, let's take this. Basically not that much sick anymore. I'm still a bit sick. That's not gonna change, I think.
Hey, Roland. Handsome Jack here. Remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ring any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate you. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so, ciao.
Well, Jack's a dick as always.
Feeling overburdened, my buddy. Nothing like a good plan. You can always trust the gun at your side.
I think that's it.
I'll always buy guns.
Let's see.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Shut
the fuck up.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Where are we at, Ronan?
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah. Total dumbass.
I was joking, dude. I'm happy to see you.
Oh. Thanks.
This is where you say you're happy to see me, too?
Oh, right. It's good to see you.
Smooth. Want to break some stuff?
No.
Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived.
I did.
You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots, saved my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora. But, thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it, gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.
I could do all the side missions, but I'm not really a side mission guy.
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them.
I already got a fire weapon, but that's... Just quickly check if you got stuff in here. Only ammo? Fuck you guys. You're not worth it. Oh yeah, hell yeah, stuff.
Vault Hunter?
So, let's go in deep. Yeah. Actually, no, I need to find the radio guy and, I need to go and upgrade some stuff.
It's dangerous to go alone, Jugwad!
Assault rifle M upgrade. Don't you have anything for the sniper? Maybe I should upgrade the pistol and assault rifle stuff. I do like more ammo upgrades.
Maybe that helps you kill stuff better. Take it and go! Don't even think about bringing that one back. Anybody ask? You found that. And stay on.
Maybe I should. Should we gamble a little bit? Yeah, let's bet. A little bit of money, come on. Big money. I'll take it. Big money. Nice, really nice. Oh yeah. That's what I like to see. Well, that's not good.
Move time!
I'm surprised there's a boom, like a bomb crater here under the fucking thing. Of course not. Come on, big money, big money, big money, big money. I got tricked there. Nothing. I'm gonna try until I have I'm gonna try a few more times because I love gambling in this game. It's fun. Got a really good assault rifle, like some good assault rifles. Accuracy's down. Let's see. Accuracy's gonna be a bit down, but I don't mind that. And fire rate is gonna be a long way down, but the damage is so much higher. Magazine size is higher, reload speed is a bit slower, but that's not really a big deal. Let's take this. The sniper, is it better than my old sniper? It is, but I need the fire weapon to wake him up. So we're gonna save that, and the rest of it is pretty useless. Ooh, grenade damage. Definitely. That shield is better than the one I already have. There we go, I'm ready. Oh yeah! I should go and sell stuff now. Isn't there a shop inside the shop? That would make sense.
Always love a good tip.
Hi.
I really enjoyed it.
I don't know why I just gave a shit.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead. And knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits. Two, you join me in protecting the people of Sanctuary. I can offer you food, shelter, and the chance to fight for something real. A chance I know the Atlas Corporation never gave you. Roland, out.
And they told me pirating Iberian broadcast wouldn't pay.
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist. A warning to Pandora. The bandit leader known as Roland has escaped from Hyperion custody. Hide your loved ones, store your belongings, and buy the biggest Hyperion gun you can find. Roland has been recorded as missing since the liberation of New Haven. He is to be considered dangerous and very... very, very armed.
Hmm, interesting. He's very, 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 very armed. Huh. Well, now he has me, so now he's very, 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 very armed. Not funny? Yeah, I don't know. Let's see, we need a car. I never really liked driving in games. Like, I never did. I don't know why. I just don't. Especially where you have to use the cursor. Go then. always use more money. Remember that, guys. Always get more money. Where the fuck did I get 1k money from? Oh yeah, I sold stuff, that's right. I was like wondering what the fuck, where I got that from.
You'll have to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Damn right I got a fire gun.
The VAR kids won't make that screeching noise unless you burn them. Got to set the VAR kids on fire to wake our man up.
See, problem here, I have too much damage.
Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
Jesus Christ, don't do it. I need to collect a few and then do it. Did I do it? Need to collect a few so I can actually do it. That was annoying, but okay, it wasn't that bad. Could have been worse. Are you kidding me?
So loud, so angry, so dead.
Hey, Walt, honey. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion.
Let's quickly go and shift out the sniper with the better sniper.
Oh boy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, a Hyperion train is speeding through the Tundra Express. Intel's good, and it usually is. The Vol Key itself might be on board. My advice? What I do? Steal the key,
you shoot me,
get
you
drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her. Huh.
I thought I was gonna catch a break. Oh well. Let's go down and check if this guy had dropped anything good. I have anything good lying around. Looks like there's a lot of, like, danger around this place. I sound so fucking tired, but like, when I'm listening to my own voice, I feel like I'm sounding like really tired. I really hate being sick. like one of the things I hate.
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements near her.
So is that why there's a giant bomb? That was a bad move! That's not good. Get up to where she is. Oh, it's around here. So now we just need to go around here. That's a good guys. We don't want to play with that.
Ooh, yeah, you don't want to play with that.
And looks like my good come buddy Andrew is up to join me.
No, sorry.
Just plants, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop!
Tiny Tina is insane. Okay, that's good to know.
Goes the bandit. Oh, hi!
Hi, Tina.
Roland told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
She's scary. Holy shit. She's very scary. Ooh, money.
This is Mushy Snuggle Bites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. These fine-ass women could stop that train for you, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandit. Go get them! Nap time!
Find badonkadonks.
I know Tina can be odd.
The fuck's a badonkadonks?
Expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Okay, fine, I'll do it.